Welcome to KFC Chicken Trials Part 50. This is a Claxton we're going with today. It's 3.82 pounds. We're going to be trying something a little bit different here with the brining. So we're going to go ahead and get this opened up and chopped up just so we can start the brining, which we're going to do for about 24 hours. So we will get back with you after we get this chopped up with the start of it. Won't take much breast off with the wings because this is a Claxton. They're not known for being monstrous huge. Okay, and the rest will be for the gravy, as always. What are you doing?
Tagging along.
Okay, got the whole freaking thing in there. Excellent. We'll put our brine right in there. How this works.
Wow. Yeah, we're really high tech here now.
I do see it sucking down the lid. That accounts for anything. I think that's all it's going to do.
Yeah.
Got the lid down.
Okay.
Interesting.
It's only plastic, man.
Okay, let's get it over to the refrigerator for 24 hours. Alright, it has been 24 hours here.
Do you mash that?
Okay, yeah. You mash it. Alright, I was wondering. Thought I was going to call somebody at NASA there for a second. We're going to wash this off over there. What we're working with here is a 3-pound bird chop weight. For today's dry ingredients, we're going to be using 1 tablespoon of garlic powder. 1 tablespoon of the onion powder, which y'all got jammed in here. 1.5 tablespoons of the Watkins black pepper. We're going to be using 1 cup of the whole white wheat flour and 1 cup of the Kroger brand original pancake and waffle mix. And the sea salt, we're going with 2 tablespoons of that. And this is our secret ingredient. It's going to be 1/4 cup. Going back with it again. All whisked up. We can really mix this too. I can put the lid on it and shake it. We have decided we're going to be trying 1 tablespoon of celery salt into our mix, our dry. Time to batter the chicken. We'll just give them all a little dip and put them in here and shake it around.
Okay. Two breaths is in, I start the timer.
Stir them up. around a little bit. See they're not touching or whatever. Seems like they're darkening much quicker.
I figured as much.
Would love to come across one of them wings. There's a wing.
Put mommy back in. I'm gonna see where that's at.
Make sure it ain't touching this piece here. And it's slightly worse.
I expect it to approach too much.
Gonna cap it at two or what?
Yeah, we're gonna cap it at two. Go ahead.
Wanna get 11 minutes on the clock. And turn this down to 4.5.
Well, we was gonna leave it on 7. Turn it up to 7.
You said 4.5.
Harry said to leave it on high. And then turn it down, so it build up pressure quicker. We've tried that before, but this is all new stuff here, so we'll try it again. Alright, get ready. Let's turn this down. Should be at the pressure in a few seconds.
Ready now?
Yeah. He also said don't start time until we build up pressure, but
we threw off all of our timing so far.
That would be 4 minutes difference. So he's just now reaching my pressure. You know, we could, at the 4 minute mark, I mean when the 11 minutes is up, add 4 more minutes to it. You want to try that?
Hard to see what it's doing if it's gotten too dark with this new battery. I'd like to know that at least. Before we find
No, we're experimenting anyway.
we're not going to know to blame it on what you're fixing to do, or is the new battery itself? And you can do me the other one.
Alright, cut the stove off. And we're going to wait for 15 minutes and uncap it. That'll make up for the time lost between it building up pressure. What I'm trying to say is it took about 4 minutes to build up pressure.
The temperature is. I have a peek at some of the checking.
Take the brown.
Got a little brown, but to be expected. Actually, I'd like to check the temperature in there. I don't think it's necessary. I'm a big breath, though. So. We'll check it. $264. It definitely kept the $250. A real genius. I'm gonna get a read right there. Turn it around. All right, so that's done. No matter where that pokes it in.
Yeah, I know the other pieces probably will be there.
Well, find the brick. Messing around with them. Little fire there. It's done.
Now, let's take out the small pieces.
Assistance would be super. Wing floating around in here somewhere. Yeah, wings. That's a little ball fire. Alright.
Alright, I haven't got a timer out here to see how long we're going to keep the wrist in there. I'm holding the pan.
You help hold this pan? That one's almost reaching temp, it's 159. See if I checked that one before or is it this one? Well, not quite yet. Well, we lost a little batter on that one.
like I say, this is way off, and you know, they've been in there longer than this.
Check it again. But... That one's getting 175, 176. It's good and done. And now this one's done. 175, 176. Okay. I'll take 10 over. Take 10 over to be safe.
Okay, this one is quite done.
Alright.
Up in here and get a piece.
I like it. It tastes very good.